centers.
Thank you. I take my name off the list, but Councillor Adams has prompted me to make another comment. I find it insulting that a resolution was brought to council of the City of Mississauga that hadn't been run by staff. That is not the way we have done things in the past at the City of Mississauga. That's only happened recently. And I guess staff, from what I was told yesterday, were taken aback by it as well, and I guess did not speak up about it. So I agree, there is an issue, and to sit here and say that you're insulted because council supported it at the city and doesn't support it at the region, if it had gone through staff and there had been a report, it may not even have come to the region, and we probably could have had the issue resolved by now. So I think the place to go back to is the city. Staff have indicated that they're willing to deal with it, that they're willing to look at all alternatives as to what can be done. I certainly think there are a number of things in the city budget that are very less important than closing libraries. And I said that at the time, that I would be prepared to keep the libraries open and remove some of the other things. So I think the sooner we get it back to the city, the sooner we get a report on it and get some concrete information about who can do what, it will solve these issues in all our wards. Area for 23 years. I woke up this morning with the sun down shining in here. Let's get on. I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then I tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
And we need
I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight, I couldn't unwind. I saw so much, I broke my mind. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
On behalf of the police city board, I know that we will support our police so they need to be involved and they can make suggestions.
I think it's so wonderful to deal with.